Have you heard of the Nightmare Before Christmas theory?
I love that movie.
Okay, so I saw an article by BuzzFeed and they said that Frankenweenie, The Corpse Bride, and Nightmare Before Christmas are all connected.
Prove it.
Okay, so starting with Frankenweenie, we have a kid named Victor who loses his best friend Sparky, who was his favorite dog. And then you look at The Corpse Bride. The main character's name is Victor and he looks exactly like an older version of Victor from Frankenweenie. He even has the same exact dog, but just in skeleton form, which makes sense because Sparky died.
That actually makes sense.
Yeah, and then in The Nightmare Before Christmas, we have Jack Skellington, who closely resembles Victor. And he even has a dog named Zero that looks exactly like a ghost version of Sparky. And Zero has a glowing nose, so he's trying to tell everybody that he is Sparky.
It's like Tim Burton has his own MCU.